Welcome to Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, Episode 3.
It changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Feels like I'm getting close to Valravn.
Reminds her of somewhere.
The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left Dillion.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be
dead. She can't beat her own darkness.
One does not beat the darkness. One just accepts the darkness.
But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Alright, Valravn, how do I... Go this way. Drop that. Maybe this will do something.
Wait,
that's doing anything. These puzzles are not easy.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
The ravens have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone. Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. No, the ravens helping?
No. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet, Brian. I can't say.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
Thank you, Val Ravin.
The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet. I'll know what her.
Hi, God, I have a feeling Valvravin is behind this door. Yeah, because look at all those ravens.
Will she find Dillion before her time?
Okay. This is going to be a tough battle, I bet. Alright, Valvravin, I'm coming for you. Where'd he go? Looks like I got one more gate.
Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Thank you.
Alright. Looks like we're almost done with this. How do I get down? Okay. Drop that. Looks like it's covered in raven poop. Okay, was there anything over here I guess to do? Negatory. What was the purpose of that? Again. Aha! Changes the tree I can walk on. Okay. Or maybe I could have walked on it from the beginning and didn't realize it. I wasn't paying much attention. Okay. Ooh, balancing. Oh, don't fall off of the branch. Get up in a ball robin's nest.
The ball robin. The gate is open. Wait, open.
He's behind you.
It's coming back for me.
Varavin.
I'm still here. Are you too? Where are we? I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Now you will die, you Varavin. Even though you are my god of ravens, you shall die! Ah, don't scream at me, you motherfucker! A tricky ass motherfucker. Ow! Okay, this guy's a little bit more tougher than the fire giant. You out. Oh, no fair. Thought this was just gonna be a fight between me and Varavan. We're expecting these skull fuckers. I didn't take that. I will kill you.
She's nearly there.
Oh, not these skull fuckers.
You let them behind you. Behind you.
Three ganging up on me. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, no, 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 I'm dead. Damn it. Fuck. I'm having to fight this guy up from the beginning of the battle, or just started somewhere in the middle. Stop screaming at me! I am going to slaughter you! Kill off each and every one of you, Northmen. Get up. Oh my god.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion.
Oh, my hands are shaking.
But not this time.
You get him, Senua. You kill that motherfucker. Victory.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Thank you. man. It actually looked like the rot went down around her arm a little bit. So it's cool if that decreased. Man, Valravn, that was a tough ass battle. And now I'm expecting another tough battle once I get back to the beginning of the spot. Whenever I find my way back.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And as she saw them, elusive, shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees, the mountains.
There's a face.
Mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
I think I'm almost to the beginning spot. Yeah, I think that's the door up over here. And I'm expecting another battle. Alright, so I'm gonna have to get myself ready. All right.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim. The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing. Darkness, bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow. Whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Alright, everybody. I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And come back for the next episode. And we will open up this gate and continue on. So, with that being said, you all have a good night, good afternoon, whatever it is for you, and goodbye.